Hello guys and welcome back to another Minecraft Skyblock video. I'm Nebnam and we're on penguin.gg Minecraft server owned by SB737. And in this video, I'm going to be taking you through two different money methods of how you can obtain cash and sky coins very quickly. There's a lot of debate at the moment about which one is better, which one gets you the most money per hour or per time. And I'm going to do a little test for you to establish exactly that, to see what exactly is the best method right now. So to do this, I need to get rid of my money from my account. So I need to get rid of 833-1100. Is that about it? That'll be all right, wouldn't it? No, I'm too poor. Get rid of a zero. And we got 529 bucks. Cool. So there are two different methods that we're going to work with at the moment. So the first one at the moment is mining. So they've buffed that a bit and you can sell the stuff for quite a bit of money, actually. My pickaxe that I'll be using for mining is only Fortune 11 and it has a few enchants on it. So bear that in mind. The sword that I'll be using, I think, is looting 8. So there is a slight difference between the two, but it's still going to be a fair test. What we're going to do is we're going to mine for 10 minutes and then sell up and see how much we actually get. And then we're going to kill wither skeletons, which is the current meta, apparently, for 10 minutes and see how much cash we obtain. All right, so what we'll do, we'll set this up. We'll use our ability. And once the 10 minutes is up, I will sell up and see how much money we actually obtain. So I will bring you back close to the end and then we'll show you how much money we make from mining. Okay, so we have, good timing, we have 10 seconds to go. That actually held us up for a few seconds, so we'll continue. Good timing, mining capture. And that is the timer up for those 10 minutes, so we'll stop mining. Now, what we'll do is we'll withdraw our 529, because we'll hold that there for now. Now we're going to get our smelt wand. Maybe we'll use the illusion wand as well. So we'll just illusion wand all of this stuff in here. We'll smelt the stuff that's in here, if there is any. And then we'll illusion wand everything in here. Now, we'll sell up. So we're on zero. And let's see what we get from 10 minutes of mining. So not an awful lot on that one. Not an awful lot on that one. Zero, zero, 99k. Nothing. 811k there, 321, and just under a mil there. So in 10 minutes of mining, we'll just go back around again and make sure nothing's dripped through. That's just got ancient debris in it, which I'm holding on to, so don't worry about that. We got 2.196 million from mining for 10 minutes and selling it. So that's what we've got from mining. So we'll make a note of that. We'll take withdraw the 2.1 mil. Hopefully that'll be fine like this. Somehow we've still got $910. But that's how much we made from the mining, which is cool. We'll withdraw the 910 and then we'll see how that compares to farming wither skeletons. So we've got 1,000 wither skeletons ready. We're using the auto sell and we're going to see how much money we get compared to that. I know there are more efficient ways of cobblestone generators instead of my basic one, so there probably is a way of getting more money and using different armor as well if you're using cell boosters and champion armor, but for this experiment the withers have gone for a walk. So I'm going to wait for the withers to spawn back and then we'll start killing some mobs. So the server's actually rebooting shortly, but we'll make a start. We'll do a quick 45 or 30 seconds of this. I'll pause the timer and then we'll come back to some more withers just so that it is a fair method. And basically you can see we're actually making loads of money already. I think we're gonna fly above the 2 mil that we would have got from the mining actually. But yes, the timer is about to run out, so we'll spam some withers. We're killing them very quickly, and that's that. So we're pausing the timer. We're on 9 minutes and 32 seconds left, and I'll bring you back as soon as the server's back. So the server's back up. While my wither skeletons are spawning in, I'm going to quickly kill these villagers. It will count towards it, but like you know, the villagers, the wither skeletons don't spawn in continuously anyway. So we'll do some on the villagers. So in a realistic scenario, you'll need to be switching between the two anyway, or between different types of mobs. So we'll kill these for now until the withers are back spawned in. We'll go back to them and continue to kill them. But we should get through these relatively quickly. And then we'll go straight back up, get back on the withers that should have spawned in. The reboot kind of messed up our wither spawn, unfortunately. But it is what it is. I still think, I have faith, we've still got 8 minutes and 45 seconds left, that we'll probably do more cash than mining. So we'll keep going and we'll have a look. And once these are gone, we'll go back up and see how the withers are going on. So I'll bring you back in a moment. Okay, so we've got some withers here, so we're going to continue. We've got 8 minutes left and we'll see how we get on. You see the massive difference between killing withers compared to the villagers though. You're getting triple the amount per kill, basically. So it's worth farming the withers if you can. But unfortunately for us, the withers keep dropping down quite quickly. We're killing them quite quickly. But I think it's going to be a bit of a no-brainer that withers are a lot quicker to kill. So, well, what we'll do is we'll switch between mobs so it's fair, because in a realistic scenario, you might not have access. Oh, goodbye, withers. You might not have access to all of these mobs. So we'll switch around between the two, like skeletons. We'll do skeletons, we'll do zombies, and then we'll go back to wither throughout so that it is a fair scenario. So I'll bring you back. We've got 7 minutes and 17 seconds left of this test, and then I'll show you the end result. So we're coming to a close. We've got about 6 seconds left. As you can see, it's very close, but the withers will prevail. That's our timer up, so we'll finish that now. And that's all the withers gone. So we've got 2.277 million from 10 minutes of killing mobs, and alternatively to 2.196 million of mining. So I think if you adjust your methods slightly, if you had a more efficient cobblestone generator compared to the killing the mobs, if you're wearing champion armor while you're killing the mobs with the Sayerblade auto cell, then you'll probably make even more. But for now, I think the best method to make money is killing wither skeletons on repeat, because you know you're getting loads of money. If you level up the masteries, you're going to get even more. So yeah, the most efficient way, killing those withers for now, until higher tier mobs come out. I think it'll be vexes that will be the best in tier 7 when they're eventually released. But for now, most efficient money method is farming wither skeletons. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.